This is the Bamboo Lab A1 Combo, incredible printer from Bamboo Lab. The AMS light that comes with the A1 Combo allows for multicolor printing. But here is the thing, keeping it beside the printer takes up an extra space. So why not mount it right on a top? The A1 sturdy frame can handle it effortlessly. Let's make this happen. I'm printing all the necessary parts with the Bamboo Lab stunning blue and white PETG filament. Thanks to the A1's massive build volume, we can print multiple parts at the same time, effortlessly. You can use other strong materials too. The A1 support wide range of filaments. Once the prints are complete, we need to remove the filaments and detach the AMS light from the printer. And carefully disconnect the PTFE tubes and wiring. Now let's go through the assembly process. Two frame extension parts to expand the printer space, designed for the AMS light setup. Some of these parts may need supports during printing, so we need to clean it now before assembling. Assembling the AMS light mount. These are the main parts which securely holds the AMS light. I'm using the screws that comes with the Bamboo Lab toolbox. If you don't have these, you can purchase them online. Next, main latch is needed to lock the whole parts. Now it's time for extra frame parts to extend the main base. Attach the clamp securely to the A1's frame. Then add the ring fit under the frame extension for better stability. Once that's done, connect the extension to the main frame using the stiffener clamps and tighten them with the screws. Repeat the same step for the other side, making sure to match the left and the right part. Important tip, match the left and the right parts correctly. Getting them wrong might result in a non-functional printer. Attaching the AMS light. First, let's remove the bottom stand of the AMS light. Attach the top mount to the center of the printer frame using the latch. Aligning the label numbers. Secure the AMS light with the screws from its original bottom stand. Finally, attach the PTFE tube guide in sequence. And there you have it. The AMS light top mount is ready to use. Testing the mode with all four filaments loaded. The setup looks compact and streamlined, perfect for multicolor printing. Time to test print. Now I have few prints. Let's print and test First print, dragon egg with a dragon. The printer remained stable during the print. Though AMS light mount wobbled slightly at a certain step. Print quality, absolutely fantastic. Also, while multicolor printing, all the rotary spools work smoothly. Both the dragon egg and the multicolor dragon turned out great. This is another print, which is working phone stand. The AMS light performed flawlessly, smoothly switching between rotary spools. The AMS light top mount mode is fantastic upgrade for Bamboo Lab Avon combo. While there is a minor wobbling with all 4 loaded heavier spools, it doesn't affect print quality. To minimize this, I recommend placing lightweight spools at the back. Overall, if you have a Bamboo Lab Avon combo, I highly suggest you to consider this mode. In upcoming videos, I will explore adding the enclosure for the AMS light. So stay tuned. Until then, happy printing.